Thank you. and an incredible win for Campos. Brilliant performance. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
What a race, Alex. Every so often we get a spectacle like we did today. Less focus on strategy and time management, and more on just pushing it to the limits and battling it out for those top positions. I think what we experienced today is evidence of why Formula 2 is continuing to draw into crowds. And expect today's race will definitely be turning a few more heads to the series.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's race, and there are a lot of people in the paddock very happy with this result. It's Campos on the top step. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Ah, it's got to be Roberto Merhi. He really deserved this result today. It was a fantastic drive.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.